GER Detect. In cooperation with its exclusive agent, UIG Detectors, presents to you a comprehensive guidance on how to assembly and operate Easy Way Plus. The smallest 3D imaging device with the ability to be hidden completely. Specialized in prospecting and searching for burials, caves and cavities in the ground with all confidentiality and ease. First, we open the device back and get familiarized with the device and all its components. A carrying case to protect the device made of shockproof plastic. A 2-year warranty card. A tablet PC accompanied with the device. A special sock to carry the device down the leg. The main unit. Note that the device has 3 indicators that must be checked before starting the imaging operation. Number 1, power indicator. It lights up when the device is turned on. Number 2, control indicator. It lights up intermittently when the remote control is pressed. Number 3, Bluetooth indicator. It lights up when the connection to the tablet device is established. And a remote control. The device charger. Dear prospectors for minerals and buried treasures, remnants, and cavities in the ground, in order to ensure the accurate application of its products and to obtain the best results ever, our team has conducted fieldwork with a detailed explanation of how to search for targets and accurately determine their depth by using the device in an archaeological area where an old wall is located. Turn off the device via the on-off power button. Place the device in its sock. As a user, you must remove all items that affect the functions of the device. For example, a wristwatch, a wallet, a mobile phone, turn on the tablet device, then establish a connection between the main unit and the tablet by clicking on the Bluetooth icon located to the right of the taskbar. Select Add Bluetooth Device. Bluetooth will search for devices near your tablet. Then, Easy Way Bluetooth will appear. Click on it and then choose Pair. A window will appear to enter the password, which is 1000. Press the next button to complete the pairing operation between the tablet and the main unit. After pairing has been established, click on the Bluetooth icon again and choose Open Settings. The window for Bluetooth properties will appear. Choose COM ports to see the outgoing port number, which will be used later in the analyzing program. Close the window and run 3D GR Analyzer. After opening the program, click on the New Scan icon. A window for adjusting the settings of imaging will appear, which is as follows. Select device name, Easy Way for example. Interface. Enter the outgoing port number obtained from Bluetooth properties already open. Transmission method. Choose Bluetooth. Operation mode. Choose ground scan. Impulses per line. Designed to determine the number of images within a single line. Example, choose 10 photos. Number of lines, to determine the number of lines to search for. For example, choose 3 lines. Scan direction, to select the scanning method during imaging. There are two methods of scanning. Either scan in one direction or two-way scanning, back and forth. For example, choose two-way scanning. Then press connect. A warning message will appear. Press continue to complete the process. We are now scanning the fence. We will walk in consecutive steps at a distance of 30 centimeters between every two steps. Taking into account keeping a 30 centimeter distance from the first line while scanning backwards alongside pressing the imaging button for each step. During the scanning process, a 3D image of the target being imaged will appear on the tablet screen. It turned out that the target is a cavity. We put a wood box filled with precious and non-precious metals inside the fence. Then we repeat the scanning process to determine the shape, size, and depth of the target. Then we repeat the scanning process to determine the shape, size, and depth of the target. Taking into account keeping a 30 centimeter distance from the first line while scanning backwards alongside pressing the imaging button for each step. And while passing over the target, we notice that the device has captured the target and has shown it clearly on the tablet screen. The target captured is a cavity in which are metals at a depth of 135 centimeters. After scanning is complete, we will have a three-dimensional image which is made up of a grid of squares reflecting the number of steps and lines that have been scanned. For example, we have a grid of lines consisting of three columns and 10 steps per column, which means three lines of scan, and each line consists of 10 images captured. For detailed information about a specific point within any square, we move to this square for the program to give the following data. The depth, impulse, line, and value. For detailed information about a specific point within any square, we move to this square by pressing the up and down navigation arrows. As for the values in each photo, they are interpreted as follows. If there's a difference in values between a photo and a same color photo following it is large, or if there's any sudden change in value, this indicates that there's an unidentified object, metal or cavity, which can be seen clearly in the photo. For example, we have the following values: 60, 65, 75, 140. The high value photo, which is 140 in this example, is conclusive evidence of a real object laying directly underneath. However, if there's a difference in values between an image and another image following it is close without any sudden change in value, this stands as evidence of the non-existence of any target. 3D GER analyzer is available in several languages: English, German, Arabic, Turkish, Russian, and French. Moving to the image captured, it is divided into four colors as follows: red color, which stands for metal color, yellow color, which stands for mineral salts, green color, which stands for soil color. Blue color, which stands for cavity or void color. The depth of search in EasyWay Plus can reach up to 18 meters deep. EasyWay Plus is one of the best German innovations. The device is small in size, lightweight, and easy to use. The device is designed to be used in all countries and regions. We wish you all the best in your detection journeys.